just willing to pay whatever it takes. To finalize transfer of 70 gold salary in for what? Jesse Arbuti prepared to pay whatever it takes to sign a bully Victor Osimhen? December. Christian Van Kuki is set to join the Blues. He suffered from RB Leipzig, but the club are believed to be planning to move for a big money center forward at the end of the campaign. The recent report claimed that Grand Potter side are preparing to battle Manchester United for the senator of Osimhen, who has become one of the most in-demand attackers in world football. According to the Mirror, Chelsea are more determined than ever to sign the Nigerian international and will pay whatever it takes to ensure that they arrive at Stamford Bridge. The club's new owners are said to be prepared to sanction a huge deal despite the incredible spending that has taken place over the last two transfer windows. Osimhen has been excellent from Napoli during 2022-23 campaign, scoring 70 goals and registering 4 assists in 21 appearances in all competitions. The Nigerian has scored 16 goals and contributed 4 assists in 70 salary outings. Meanwhile, with the team currently sitting 16 points clear at the top of the table, Osimhen has net 7 times in his last 5 league appearances, including impress against Spezia Calcio in the Italy top flight on Sunday. Naples are said to have placed an asking price of €120 million or worth £170 million on the Nigerian, which both Chelsea and Manchester United are believed to be prepared to meet during the upcoming transfer window. Chelsea are expected to allow Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang to leave the club this summer, while João Félix is unlikely to join a permanent basis from Atletico Madrid. As a result, there will be space in the squad for a new forward, but there will also have to be some major sell to the substantial spending that has occurred in the last two windows. Raheem Sterling and Christian Pulisic are among the players believed to be available for the right place ahead of an existent. Although Chelsea are certainly facing a huge battle to qualify for the top four, but the side have only won one of their last 6 league matches, which has left them in 9th position in the table, 10 points behind 4th place Newcastle United on the same number of game 21. Chelsea will be willing to bidding to return to winning ways in the league following their goals draw with Fulham when they head to West Ham United next weekend.